Last month, my buddy over at Scale Milo Outlaw finally broke the 1,000 subscriber mark. And, well, actually that was back in September. But anyways, he did a massive giveaway, and I just happened to win this, and I wanted to say thank you very much, Mike. These are beautiful, and it's just an outstanding thing, and congratulations again on hitting that. A beautiful Talon airbrush. That's oh so nice. It's a little, I have had a chance to use it, and this is very, very sweet. There's going to be another video of coming that. It was a lot cleaner when I got it from Mike, but it already had the quick disconnect thing that already fit my connector. And this is just beautiful. Comes with an extra cord, extra needles and caps. I've only just touched into it, but it's beautiful. It works wonderfully, and we're going to do some more with that. But he also gave away some other stuff like this LAPD Camaro drag car, still sealed, still looking meh. It looks pretty good. You know what? For something that was made in 1991, this is in pretty good shape. And I've already got some wonderful plans for this kit. Very excited with it. He also got scale model finishes to donate a couple things, like this essential airbrush cleaning kit, which is, yeah. If you want to use an airbrush, you got to keep it clean. Let's see, we got Scale Finishes Midnight Black and their Super Primer to try out. I have not used Scale Model Finishes, so I'm not sure what to expect, but people do say good things about them. It sounds like it smells like a solvent based paint. Definitely not water based. So let's see, pre-thin, ready for airbrushing. What is this one smell like? That one smells like lacquer thinner based. Well, this one smells more like a base coat from PPG or DuPont or whoever the big makers are nowadays. Some black and some primer for that police car. I had also gotten a gift certificate for $20 from Iceman Collections. And if you want to see what I got in this one, I'll have a link somewhere of the figures that I got from Iceman for that. And I even had fun picking those things out with my buddy, the mask model. Oh. What's this? And there's some Scale Finishes Gloss Clear. Gloss Enamel Clear Coat. Okay. I am very excited to give this a try. I am tired of the water-based clears. I'm not pleased with them. Now, there's some other things I got from Mike. Now, this was not part of the giveaway. This is part of... He's also right now running Minis auctions over on Facebook, where he puts up anywhere from 5 to 10 models every week from an estate sale that he's managing. And he sells, he's selling those models off for the people. And I got several of those, like this Hot Wheels Wedge Dragster, still pretty cool. think it has to be red. And I got Tommy Ivo. Tommy. Too much dragster with the twin 426s. Let's see, that makes 858. If they're the 426s. Tommy Ivo? Am I getting the name right? Still sealed. Twin engine dragster. 2 for the price of 1. And what else did I pick up from Minnie's models? Gene Snow Snowman. Mega funny car. This one is not sealed and the box looks a little bit thing. Let's see if it's got a copyright date on it. Nothing on the bottom. 3-12, quarter mile, wide tires. $19.75. Wow. Do we want to look at the decals now? Are they still there? Let's take a look. This looks like it's in awesome shape for something coming up on 50 years old. No decals in there. Are they in the instructions? Wow, look how yellow the instructions are. Nope. Nope. There they are. Look at that. You know what? Those look pretty good. Those look like they still might be usable. You know what? I'm going to try to use them anyways. Why not? That's what it's for, right? This will be a cool. Wow, 1975. Let's see, is that when? That was when drag racing was in. Still in its glory days. We've got Chevy police car. Why did I buy this one? Because it's got the siren sound and the flashing lights. And hopefully that's not the goofy thing for it right there, but even if it is, I can still make it work. And there hasn't been a model of a Caprice, come on, learn to speak, Pappy. Caprice police car in quite a while. I bet you can't think of one. Let's see, it looks like an 80s model. Does this one have the copyright on it? 1993. This one even smells old. I'm not gonna open it, it smells so old. It smells older than Gene Snowman's car. And last, and maybe least, I got the animatronic. Why did I get the animatronic? Well, nobody was bidding on it, and I don't know. I don't know. You guys want to take a peek in the box? Let's take a peek in the box. This one didn't come sealed. It just came like this. Whole bunch of instructions. Whole bunch of clear parts. Some big old turbine blades or fan blades for something down in here. You guys tell me, do you guys want to see a box opening with all the stuff that's actually in this thing? I'm sure many, many of you guys have seen this in the store and said, nah, nope. I'm going to buy that Cougar, I'm going to buy that Mustang, I'm going to buy that Charger. But you guys tell me, if you want a box opening on this one, where we go through everything, we'll do that together, because I'm pretty sure most of us are not going to buy this one. Yeah. Anyways, I believe that's all in the, got in the box. Put the styrofoam. Gotta see something down in there. Hey, another bottle of paint for the police car. Black and white. Gotta have black and white for the police car. And styrofoam for the Tinker Pups to play with. The styrofoam peanuts. Thank you guys for sticking around and watching. Let me know if we should do a complete unboxing on this Amtronic thing. And we'll talk to you later. Have a good day. Keep on modeling, build something, and have some fun. See you later from Pappy Tinkers.